Any teacher could get through to students like these. The kind of students I have, why bother with them?
In this country, all children are entitled to an education.
I'm not prepared for my job. You were my professor in college. You should have taught me how to stop a fight in a classroom. How to deal with an IQ of 66. How to quiet a class of screaming wild animals. No, why bother about them? They'll survive without me.
But who wants wild animals in the street?
If I'm going to be a lion tamer, I should teach with a chair and a whip.
Yes, we at the university were to blame. We did not prepare the teachers to teach certain children of this generation. Tell me, Richard, why do you want to be a teacher? Just to earn a living? No. It is easier, perhaps, than some other job?
Easier?
Perhaps you're dedicated.
No, hardly. No, I want to teach. Well, most of us want to do something creative. I can't be a painter, or a writer, or an engineer, but I thought that if I could help to shape young minds, sort of sculpt lives, and by teaching, I'd be creating.
For every school like yours, there are hundreds like this one. We could use you, but your school needs you. You still want to teach here in this school?
I think I'll take another crack at my jungle.